14 women have wins in the NHRA Mellow Yellow Drag Racing Series. Here are highlights of wins by Ashley Forcehood.
It has been 217 days since John Force's horrific accident at Dallas. And here he is in a final against his daughter.
Just amazing what this man has done.
Imagine what she's thinking. She's got love in both lanes.
Yeah, but she's a mom. She wants her little girl to win. I wouldn't expect my wife to be any different either.
John Force is done. History, Ashley Force.
You got it, Ashley.
I know you've dreamed about this particular moment. Tell us what it's like to realize a lifelong dream.
Well, I'm just glad to be here, that we got down that it's tough to go up and then have so many distractions, which both teams were going through, but I love my team. They're the best. I love my fiance, Danny, and I can't wait to go celebrate with you guys.
Well, and you have your number one and two qualifiers coming into this final round. I can guarantee you the nerves are there. I remember my first Indy. I was a nervous wreck. She's done a good job to this point. His little girl just won the U.S. Nationals in a fuel funny car.
Jimmy Prock, Robert Height, they did their job. And Ashley and Dean Antonelli and Ron Douglas did their job. I know what Ashley will say. She did it for Austin. And I know she did it for Eric Medlin and her family. God bless the kid. She won Indy.
Talking with Ashley Forcehood, she says the hardest part of racing is going up against the other team. She said going up against her dad, it's easy. It takes the pressure off. As far as John goes in the semifinals, remember he had to pedal it. Mike Neff said they weren't aggressive enough, they weren't using the clutch enough, so they turned the wick up just a little bit and hope that they've got the balance between the track and the horsepower just right.
Here we go.
It's gonna be Ashley Force for the second time.
Oh, I'm so excited. You know, going into the final, I was excited to have two Force teams here at the U.S. Mac Tools U.S. Nationals. We couldn't ask for anything more.